might surprise you. In Jamal, there was a companion by the name of Muhammad. Do you know who his father was? Muhammad, son of Abu Bakr. Muhammad, son of Abu Bakr. So he was a companion of Amir al-Mu'minin? He says yes. When one of the greatest companions that he fought alongside Ali ibn Abi Talib. They don't talk about that, do they, in Jamal? They don't say, you know, one daughter was one side and one son was on the other. They're not going to say that.